In this tutorial, I'll show you how to add free automatic captions or subtitles to your videos in Canva. This is a beginner-friendly tutorial and I'll walk you step by step. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Now, to get this out of the way is that the new captions feature in Canva supports over 50 plus languages. And my assumption is they're using OpenAI's Whisper to transcribe and caption the videos. Now, I'll begin by adding in our video and just click on the video templates there. And then I'll go for a video that is 1080p, that is 1920 by 1080, which is a landscape video. And I'll click on that. Adding the captions should be the last step that you do to your design or whatever project you're working on that requires captions. And the reason is you may need to edit something. And once you edit, you'll have to regenerate the captions again. And let's assume you had made edits to the captions or the transcript from the captions. Now, it's going to be a hassle, but let me walk you through. Now, I'm going to go to the uploads videos, and I don't have a video here, and I'm going to upload a video. Just get this video. It's going to upload right there. And it's just a simple 13-second video for demonstration purposes. My assumption is you've already worked on your video inside Canva, made your edits, and now you're ready to add some good looking captions. Now, as the video is loading, please take a note that there are some few limitations to this, and I'll point them out as we continue along with this video. So my video is almost done, and I can just drag and drop it. It's going to finish as it progresses, and I'll just let it be there. Once I let it snap, it's going to snap in here because the dimensions for the video are 1920 by 1080. So there we have it. And you can see the whole 13 seconds are now on the timeline. Next up, we are going to add our captions. I'll go to text. And from the text side, if you scroll down slightly, you'll see dynamic text and then you'll see captions. If I click on this, you're also going to see a new captions icon right here. What this allows us to do is auto-generate, edit, and style captions from your videos. And you can see a quick sample. And all videos with audio is just one video. But if you had a bunch of them, you can select them from right here. So I'll just leave it as it is. And if you're satisfied, just click on generate captions. It's creating your captions. Enjoy these moments of calming silence as we gather all the right words for you. It's a short video. It's going to be done in no time. Now, you can already see our captions on screen here. And if I play this video.
In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use Descript's eye contact feature to simulate eye contact with the camera, even when you're reading from a script. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world.
It's done a pretty decent job. Now, from here, if I just click anywhere here, I can click on the captions here. And you'll see this particular captions tab right here. If I click on it, I can make any edits I want to the captions. Now, if I click here, let's assume there was a word that was not got correctly because this is automatic, then I can change that. But from my view, everything is correct. Now, the first caveat here is that you cannot, for example, I'd like to join eye contact to be kind of with a hyphen in the middle. I cannot do that. You cannot join the captions right here, which is something I really like to do to be able to edit and all that. If you look at welcome, welcome comes right here. I'd like to be able to make edits to this, but from the write-up they've provided, they've indicated clearly that some of these things are things you cannot do because the captions are timed to the video or to the audio waveform. So it would be awesome if you can be able to actually manipulate that ourselves, like you can do in a subtitling application like Subtitle Edit. Now, enough of me saying all those things that you can do, but you can always just delete if you don't like what you see and so on and so forth. The reason why I mentioned this should be the last step is that if you decide to make any edits anywhere here, then what that means is that these captions will remain the same, and until you go back to the text, let's go back to text and create captions again, it's going to waste a lot of time. This should be the last step. So let's go back to captions and let's assume you want to do some styling. So for this one, it has a background. The styling effects being used are just the same effects you use on text. If I click on this, you can see this, the style that has been used is a background style. And if I say none, it goes away. So you can just add the others or whatever. Let's say you want maybe a lift, maybe outline, and then you adjust the thickness, change the color to solid black. You can see them appear on screen as you do that. Now, the other issue, and sorry, I'm talking about the issues. If you move this one caption, you'll see it moves all the other captions. It would be really awesome if it was possible to just, if you go to the captions, click on this caption to manipulate the positioning, the color, the backgrounds for just one caption. But as it is, if I make one selection for this, it's the whole thing goes down as it is. If I make any changes to the design and so on, and let's assume I wanted to emphasize maybe a word, it's only it's going to affect the whole caption block or all your captions right there. But as it is, you've already created your captions. You can make some animations to your captions by clicking on the animate. And what this does is you can choose a couple of options.
In this tutorial.
And you can see what happens.
In
it animates depending on what you want. So there are a bunch of animations, but remember, the only thing that animates is the in and the out, depending on what you said. Whatever captions are in between here, it's going to be really difficult to make any changes to those kind of things right there. So it's a little bit tricky, and that is why I'm mentioning that for these captions, it would be really awesome to be able to style them individually depending on your desired effect. So it's super simple. Something else is that it would be awesome to have an export captions as an SRT subtitle file. Also import SRT subtitle files for Canva to automatically sync the SRT to the video, because I'm almost sure somebody's going to outsource this particular process. But you can burn in your subtitles to the video. If I click on share, I can be able to download this, and it's going to be burned in to the video. I'll click on download. So you can see it downloading. So it's really awesome. They just some few slight issues that they can just fix. And this is going to be super, super, super awesome. Our video is done. I'll just click on it.
In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use the scripts eye contact feature to simulate.
You can see it, it's right there. And that is how you can add free automatic captions or subtitles to your videos in Canva. Super simple, super easy. I hope this video is of value to you. Thanks for watching.